Solid normal.
Yeah, we're going to Chuck E. Cheese!
He's ready for the nonsense.
To make a weapon available for use, ready it by selecting weapons from the menu screen.
He came in just in time for MGS4. Now complete with SSD loads. So, we're gonna have a lot of free time. At least as far as RTA is concerned. This is Snake. Whatever, we'll just go. She's just chasing me. Okay. We're already worse off than we are normally. Which is fucking great.
It's pretty dark in there. Switch the solid eye to night vision.
Grab this. Hello? Snake, please. he got something for me. Okay. Oops. You've seen a lot of combat.
Snake, hurry and get to the rendezvous point with our informants. First, you'll have to get to the other side of that collapsed building. The only way across is straight through.
Fuck. They are dead. Crab emoji. Oh, for God's sake.
Okay, Snake. Hurry to the rendezvous point. Your radar is marked with which way to go.
I can go one of these ways.
You hit?
No. They are. Okay. Snake. Thanks. Move.
Move.
Oh shit. It's also not. Oh god damn it. Oh, wait. One thing I didn't do. Pansies. Need all the monies. Mm-hmm. Meryl. Ugh. It's gross. If they're a Rat Patrol team, why do they wear the Foxhound logo? What the hell? You going or what, bitch? Hey, Crusher.
Yeah, we're going to Chuck E. Cheese!
Akon, I know where Liquid is.
I kind of need this stuff. Because my dumbass forgot it was Tuesday and not Wednesday, my dudes. Hello? Thank you. Food? How do you even do that? I don't know what grab means. Thank you. Snake gonna be very stressed this run. This Call of Duty game seems off. How so? This is exactly what Call of Duty is. It's totally called Call of Duty Metal Gear Solid 4 Guns of the Patriots Tactical Espionage Action. It's fine. It's fine. Not that way.
Wrong way.
Shut up. I'm going for points. Nothing to see here. Turn, please. Holy shit, that's loud. My split so loud because my desktop audio is so loud. I'm sorry. He was firing at me without knowing I was actually there. Oh, balls. There's ammo in the barn. these guys turn around when this... Not really, he does. Ooh, hi. Ooh, perfect shot. Okay, off we go. Ring, ring. Rose again. Bye, bitch. She talks too much.
What are you doing here?
Well, you know, just hanging out. So that's where you are. And they're looking for this old man dressed funny. Right, run from the old man. No.
What's going on?
Just little old me. You guys want to step? Got out of here with. Oh, hi. Ooh, he had an M60. Okay. He had an M60, which is great. Because if the other guy is gonna drop one, and then the other guy drops one, ooh boy! We gonna have lots of money. Everybody turns the wrong way. Ooh. Give me another one of those? Okay. I ain't gonna complain. Where am I going? There you go, this way. Alright, this will be a little easier. Ring, ring.
This is Jack, isn't it? I am Raiden. Jack is no more. Where are you now?
No, it's not. Don't know what you're on about. There's the master key I don't want to buy.
Snake, the rebels have got an armored dozer. They're probably gonna use it to bust their way into the mansion. Give it some cover and it might get you inside the compound.
They can't see me. I'm just too good. Dozer.
Naomi's lab is somewhere inside those mansion grounds. Proceed immediately. Infiltrate the place and find out where she
Understood.
Is.
Stand by. Sending reinforcements now.
You don't. There's the M60, okay.
Understood. Regroup and engage.
Nice. Old Snake is stressed. Stressed out. Much like myself. Time for a health regen.
The nano machine.
Yeah. Snake never got his strip search from Dr. Naomi there. Whoops.
You're surrounded, Snake. You'll have to break through to go after Naomi. Take out those enemy soldiers and clear a path.
Enemy. Hey, come
Snake,
here.
Come here.
Going to Chuck E. Cheese!
Whoopsies. It's so loud, I'm sorry. I turned it down, it's about halfway now.
Snake. Follow Naomi's trail and find out where they took her.
Watch Nothing out. Can be quiet.
You might run into a few holdups along the way.
What? That's fucking ridiculous. Stop hitting the mute button.
Snake, the trail splits up into multiple directions. Look closely at the footprints. Looks like they split up here. You think that could be Naomi's?
No. Answer. Who's ready for crop circles? Yes.
Something happened to me last Thursday when I was driving home. I had a couple of miles.
Huh? That's weird. Naomi's shoe prints just vanish. But just hers.
Oh, how strange.
Ah!
Oh, for God's sake. No, this is wrong. It's that way, you dipshit. A C-box? Hot dog! Always wanted a C-box.
The footprints go in different directions. I'm noticing more footprints now. Security's getting tighter.
You don't know how I can do anthology. You just go.
Snake, I'm bringing the chopper to the other side of the market up ahead. That's as close as I can get. You've got to make it to the market somehow. Snake, to fire the machine gun, stand next to it and press the action button. Then use the right stick to aim and press the attack button to fire. Watch your aim,
I don't need
Snake.
To aim. See?
Destroy
there's
those
nothing.
Powered suits!
Gecko.
Gecko, they must really like us.
They like how there's a gun on the back of this thing. It sucks to be this guy who's just gonna hang out on my hood and get shot. Kaboom!
Yeah, baby!
And this is where MG Survive comes from. Hey, that's not nice. How did Otacon know there was a gate? Oh right, the Mark II. Ooh, I got the left or the right one first, that's unusual. Breaks. Where the gecko?
Those gecko will try to ram you. Don't let them get too close.
Prove it.
Hang on, it's gonna get bumpy.
Bumpy. Everybody likes a little bit of bump.
Up front. Here they come.
Hooray! Cool cutscene in Cyborg breakdancing. Raiden's keeping them busy. Oh boy. They've killed civilians now! How dare you, Gecko thing! Hang on, I gotta make a side trip to grab this asshole's chaff grenade. Otacon, they've seen this face too. No one ever notices that she's got this big black thing for a head.
Taking a stroll after curfew? Something's up, Snake. Tail him. Snake. The location of a resistance member has been forwarded to your map. Check it out.
It should cause him to run. Good, he ran forward and beyond where he needed to go. Good, I wanted him to go that way. Where is he running to? Oh man, how far back is he gonna go? Damn. Okay, where are you going, homie? Thank you. I was going to get the gun. God, what a waste of a... What a waste, dude. Like, this is a stupid act. So if you have to go take a massive dump, I highly recommend that you do. Because this is gonna be a while. Dead. Come on. Don't question it, just move. Just go. Wow, I missed the ammo pack. No, it's not. Who is it? Get up. No, please do not get up. Do not wake up, please, for the love of God. They demand that I be behind him right now. Just dumb. Now he's gonna piss. Inchworming snake. Oh my goodness. Slow. Wish I could just go to the church and wait for him, but game don't work like that, unfortunately. Stay out of the light.
But you merely adopted the dark.
Look at that big helicopter. Hooray! Oh boy, that's not suspicious. Thank you.
There's something fishy about that PMC trooper. Do you hear whistling?
Yep, because that's the one indicator besides a solid eye saying resistance.
In blue letters.
How much make Drebin points do I have? Ugh. 32. I'm gonna need some more guns, which means I have to take these guys down. Me need more gun. Please just continue on your day. He's murdering people. Please don't walk this way, I will cry. But more ammo. That was close. Their gun's still here? Nope. Go figure. He's dead. Fuck. No one would know. Here comes that vehicle patrol, I think. No, I'm crazy. Do it. I can't. I need him alive. Get up. There he is. And they're gonna go into a caution. Because there's a dead body. Because this man is a murderer. Hello? He's just like moseying along, just not giving a fuck. You can clearly see through this barrel. Like, it's not even close. Neat.
Back in as the timing.
Yeah, I guess. Get the body safely to the canal escape route. I think I just murdered a man.
Not getting through that way. Need help in front. Snake, help on the run.
Okay, you do that. Two old people on a bike. She's dead.
There's another one.
done. Easy.
Here they come. Snake, help on the right.
Wow. Now they're dead.
Enemy, get ahead.
Just dropping their tracks is great. Oh. Just trying to get to Bonacore and a mobile shootout. Yeah, but there was a curfew, so you couldn't get a pizza. You know, in Eastern Europe. Nope, hadn't even considered it.
Enemy dead ahead.
And how you doing, Torbrex? Yo, it's something Dad never said to me. That's my boy. Pretty good, just chillin'. What a dude. Boom. Get fucked, I guess. Right in the chest. And still breathing. I will not be surprised if I use this ration. Woohoo! What's up, Phantom Foxhound? I think I'll do this way.
Yeah, we're going to Chuck E. Cheese!
Oof. Bullies. Wow. Can't see her from here, and that's what I don't like. You can shoot her from here. I ain't doing this again. Start this whole fight over, and then I'll be really mad. Where is she? There. Got her. I've lost time to this fight. Good lord. This fight sucks.
Snake, she's come out of her suit. Watch out. She's gonna try to grab you.
Craigasm. Way to bring that bird down, Snake. Oh, I lost time because I was I split early because I wanted to move the fight, or the split rather. To the beginning of what's her face? I'll have to adjust the gold for this split as well. The trick is to keep the lid on. What the devil is this? And it does this because of MGS1, or the flashback rather, so this is normal. Gonna say please don't prove me a liar. And it's gonna redo itself. That particular thing is so cool. Snake waking up from a nightmare. How many Drebin points do I have? I don't have enough. Or do I? Oops. Shit. No bueno. So that's my fault for being stupid. So I'm just gonna grab the... Oh, I should equip the chaff. Yo, plus 1,000.
Snake, be careful. There are claymore mines around there. Who are you? One of your fans.
A fan? Never use your weapons on that floor, Snake. Except I can. I don't care if you see any enemies around here. Snake, the door is locked.
Snake, I've checked the APU on this floor and engaged the generator. Energy output is low, but it should be enough to power the elevator. Try the elevator and see if it's working.
Yo, I love elevators.
Okay, first go down the central hallway. Don't worry, it's not electrified anymore.
Ooh. 14893. Now I can buy the 50 cal.
I finished unlocking the...
Goodbye, Gecko. Thank you for 750 point. Oops.
Okay, Snake. Take the stairs down and go to
stairs
the
are for
door.
Pussies.
I'll open it for you with the Mark III.
Come on, Otacon. We're solid Snake with a glorious ass. Can't be doing this whole stairs thing.
Echo, the Mark III is totally defenseless while working on the door. You'll have to distract the Gecko so they don't spot it. Okay, Snake, it's open now.
Yep, those were the best 3 minutes ever. I didn't equip the thingamajig. Banana, I need that. Did she move? You are a douche! I gotta find her again, but I do not want to do that. Hello? Where is she? Oh. You didn't go very far, did you? Oh, come on! That's not right. It will be right soon. Gun you just picked up. It's on the house. Damn it.
Snake. I've got something to tell you about.
Come on. He is dead.
Just up ahead. The hangar's just a little bit further. Stay en route.
I know where it is, Icon. I'm not crazy.
It's on the floor above you. Use the lift.
The camera wasn't there before. They have to explode, or I can't win. Silly Otacon. Where, oh, where are all of the geckos? reload. There's one.
Damn! Here they come again! Hang in there, Snake! Don't give up! Just like that, Snake! Above you! They're coming from above! Snake, be careful!
Hi. Jesus.
Good, Snake.
Jesus, it's like I'm a dog. Good boy, Snake.
Good.
You literally have a gun. There's not a lot of Suicide Gecko.
Nice, Snake.
Yep, because that's how physics works. Vamp is dead.
Good.
Can you let the dog go out? I'm going to bed.
I can, in a bit.
That's fine. No, before you go to bed.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Well, you don't answer me. How am I supposed
to? I said
to
all right.
I didn't hear your rock rattle.
All these points that I don't get to use. I don't use them.
Snake,
Yeah. I can't move.
It is dead.
Yeah, we're going to Chuck E. Cheese. Yeah, we're going to Chuck E. Cheese.
That's kind of silly splits to have. Narc Cola. It's really just rebranded RC Cola, is it not?
Good.
I'm gonna go with yes.
Job, Snake. You made it on board. Welcome to Hayden. Enemy units are already on their way. Break through their defenses and find GW's server room.
Oh, I did not mean to do that. Well, that thing is dead. Did it. Hey.
The corridor leading through the depth is defended by directed energy weapons that emit certain types of microwaves.
Did you say that?
Sounds like the perfect job for me. Sounds like the perfect job for he who has death wish. Night, Sentient Survivor. Please don't scream.
Even if she tries to hurt you, Meryl's not acting of her own free will. Don't do anything to hurt her. Knock her out if you have to, but don't hurt her.
Yay. Mine now. Hello?
enough is enough, Snake. You can't take any more of
it. It's not about winning or losing.
Why don't we get somebody else?
It's our duty. I've got nothing to lose. You were the lightning in that ray. I shall shine the darkness.
Go! Go! Hurry!
Sorry, sorry.
We'll meet again on the other side.
A nut.
Failure will spell doom for the human race.
Go!
Done. Liquid. How we doing, PJ? Welcome to the sad part. And yes, you can die in here.
Snake, that place is saturated with microbes. The longer you stay in there, the greater damage you'll take.
No way.
Get through there as quickly as possible.
It would be quicker if I had my barrel. Suit's gonna explode, which is funny. Yep, it's time for that fiery ass. Why do these games have to have a mashing sequence? On fire. His booty is on fire. And then I get to take the dog out. Been going on the entire time and no one said a word.
Thank you.
We good. We just dead. I'll get a medic. How did Otacon get up there? What's the game plan here? That works. No. Guard up. Or at least I thought I did. I wish that did damage, because that's... Oh, there it goes. Look at him backflip at 70.
Choke slam me. It's not over yet.
How dare you? Them's not fighting shoes, Liquid. What you doing, man? That is why he lost. One another. I'm gonna lose time because the fight was just that poor. We're not done yet. I get to put my phone in.
He was a perfect...
Outside.
Oh shit. Credits are long. Damn it, Roy. Oh man, that guy's Twitter's funnier than it needs to be. Like, not even a joke. Speak of the devil. Thanks to the host, Roy. Where is this stupid thing? Oh, here we go. That was completed on site. Cool. Ooh. How long has this been cut off for?
adjust some of the golds here. Pole to win. Yes, pole to win. Always pole to win. Whatever that means. Welcome back, Crunchy. Assassin's Creed. And Crusher's back as well. Add a meeting. There's a meeting at 9 p.m. Started at 8:30. It was for esports content creation. Oh, okay. Cool. Is this exactly 4 minutes?
Snake, wait up! You forgot these.
No thanks. I'm quitting.
Snake!
These things will kill you.
Where will you go? Our fight is finished. There's nothing left for us to do.
No. There's one thing I still have to do. I have to see this age off. See what the future brings.
Sounds good to me. I'll go with you.
Otacron, I'm gonna be dead soon. You don't have to come.
You said it yourself, Snake. There's nothing inside you can pass on to the next generation. No genes, no memes. You're man-made. You're a beast.
I know. A blue rose. There won't be any happy Beauty and the Beast ending for me. What little time I have left will be spent living as a beast. A shadow of the inside. Of the old age.
Exactly. That's why you need me. As a witness.
A witness?
Yeah. Someone on the outside to bear witness to your final deeds. Someone to pass on your story. Not that I'm the only one. But I'll remember everything you need. Besides, you wouldn't let me suffer Sonny's eggs alone, would you?
Come quick, they're ready.
Come quick, they're ready. They look yummy. Sort of like the sun. It's rising again.
It's rising again?